version 2.
Crazy images of Brawl Stars you won't be able to get out of your head. And you won't be able to stop watching.
Hey, ladies.
Oh, that's a weird image of Surd. Okay, then. That's a 9 out of 10 curse.
Finally unlocked.
Wait, it's Penny, 2 out of 2 legendary brawlers, Jean. Isn't that red is like an epic background, I think? And it's Elpr. What the? Kind of cursed. 7.5.
He has become the ultimate form of annoyance.
Tick would do that. Imagine if Tick could roll in. Oh no. Roll in, attack you, get a super back, and roll back. Please no. 8.3.
Here's your favorite skin.
I think there's a little bit of bugs here. What is it, gravity? Huh? Oh boy. 8.6.
Everyone is Daryl.
What? They gave everyone's Daryl's model. Bruce too? that's pretty wild. Alright, we're not gonna watch this whole video. We're gonna watch 3 minutes of Daryl in different poses. But, I mean, that's a 9.2 curse.
Brawl Royale and Clash Star!
What the? Are these like real apps or just photoshopped? I'm honestly not sure. I wouldn't be surprised if someone tried to like do some sort of knockoff. You know? 8.2.
To be continued.
Oh, this was a meme review. Okay, this is appropriate. Yeah. I think I said it was cursed at the time. 8.5.
Like a
Jesse plus BB. Is that plus someone else? But honestly, I could imagine like Jesse blowing bubblegum. That actually makes a lot of sense for Jesse. Just 7 out of 10.
Into the scrapbook.
It does kind of look like Colette is dragging Amber into the scrapbook. Maybe with some sort of like Kirby-like ability of her scrapbook. 7 out of 10.
Dynablock says hello.
That huge Dyna face just taking up the whole screen. Kind of cursed. 8.3.
Nice. No one. Piper eats uncooked grenade.
And then top comment. I think she puts gunpowder and sugar and spice to make it yummy and deadly. That's why her fart can let her floss. I don't know why I've never heard anyone describe it as a fart, but that's pretty cursed. 8.9. Brawl Stars Cactos is trying to kidnap the Brawl Stars Brock. That's like the Digimon cactus, I forget, but you know. Also a bit creeper-like too, I guess, so. Huh. 8 out of 10.
New Brawl Stars Rosa animation be like.
There's so many poses that have squatting brawlers now, honestly. 8 out of 10.
Does this count?
Biology team, you got a nice wholesome post here of B, Rosa, and Sprout. Is it just me, or has Sprout seen some things? What? Why would you make this comment? He saw them. Why? Like, it's so wholesome, but no. 8.3.
I upscaled a Star Park logo and the AI gave it a face. Help!
Oh, that's even more creepy. I didn't think Star Park could get more creepy, but it happened. 8.5.
We really be vibing.
It does kind of look like they're vibing pretty hard. 8 out of 10.
This thumbnail.
Spike and Tick combined. Yeah, that's kind of cursed. 8 out of 10.
Leg.
What? Oh, that's just, like, weird. But I don't know, it feels creepy, kind of. 8 out of 10.
Rip El Primo.
What happened? How? 7.5.
Cursed, Nita.
Wasn't this from an animation or something? Nita, what are you doing? 7.2.
Behold, some of the most cursed brawler fusions I have made.
What is this? These are all pretty cursed. 9 out of 10.
Point of view. You're watching Jesse fall without her head.
What? Jesse with... Oh, there's the hat? Huh?
The more you look at it, the more cursed it gets.
What? Sprout, Tick, Amber, Sandy, Tara, Spike Face, Jesse, 8-bit. There's a lot. 8.5.
Kerskin.
Ooh, no. Dude, Tick is amazing. Also, Bruce and Nina. Oh, boy. That's a 10 out of 10 curse.
Cursed image.
There's a lot of mashups. Colt, Barley, Daryl, Sproutface, Surge, and Peep. 7.5.
Brick.
Brock and Tick. Imagine him firing out 4 Tick mines. Please no. 8.2. What's going on here? This is someone's thumbnail even? That's a 8.9 cursed. Nita doesn't feel so good. Am I the only one who hates Nita so much? I have such a passionate hate against her, I would kill her whole family just to see her cry? What? It would be funny as heck to just stomp on her face. Wait, what? Huh? Okay, that's a little too far. 9 out of 10 curse. Anyone remember this cursed image? Wait, what? Was this a real accidental offer? Imagine paying 500 or even 700 gems for 8-bit. 7.5.
Dinosaur Shelly.
What? 8.2. Rock a BB BBs. That's honestly almost believable. Really, it's kind of a good combination. Huh, 8.3.
Curse Jesse from animation.
Dude, Jesse always gets beat up in animations. Come on, Supercell, so rude. 7.2.
Good dog.
I guess dogs do make that pose. 8.2?
8-bit with normal speed.
Max and 8-bit combined. That would be a normal speed brawler, huh? 8 out of 10.
I present you Pigeon Crow.
It's like a nice looking crow. What the heck? 7 out of 10.
I found Mortis everywhere.
What game is this? Not very cursed. 6 out of 10.
Cheltis.
Wait, what? that's pretty cursed. Kind of looks like Shelly's like a superhero with a cape, but except just ignore her face. If you ignore her face, it looks kind of normal. But then you get to her face and it's like, 8.8. I think this belongs here. Colette, you're looking a little large today. Had a few too many cupcakes there, huh? 8.1.
Oh, the Gale behind the slaughter.
I like how he puts a number in front of all the naughty words. What 9-year-old made this?
8 out of 10. God, what have I done?
Wait, what? I forget whose mouth that is. It does look kind of weird on everyone. 7.8.
Be evolved into a cat.
What? Where did they get a cat image? Huh? 8 out of 10?
Ball jean, ball jean, ball jean.
Honestly though, if you think about it, it kind of makes more sense because, you know, you gotta rub a genie lamp. Usually those are round objects. Here's the round object you rub for 3 wishes. Although it's an evil genie, so I wonder how that would go. But 8.1?
Nita.
Nita and Nita with the knees. It's Nita. 8.4.
So I tried making cult cookie.
I really shouldn't laugh, but hey, they posted it here themselves, so those are some Star Park type cookies. Hey, you tried. Probably did better than I would ever do, so, you know, 8.3.
Shelly.
Shelly, that's kind of just shoes. 8 out of 10.
8-bit has joined the chat.
8-bit and B. That looks so weird. Why? 8.3.
666.
666 trophies, health, more trophies, tokens remaining, coins, and XP. That's quite the collection. 8.6.
El Primo trying to get a date with Sandy.
Yeah, that's the best use of a super for sure. 8.5.
Max.
It's one of those cursed figurines, those knockoff figurines. I actually want to get those too. But yeah, 8.8.
Boy.
Elf Leon. 8.6. Yes. Look, it's broccoli. Brock, Poco, and Barley? Wow, no wonder people don't want to eat broccoli. 9 out of 10.
If you enjoyed this, you should definitely check out the other most cursed things in Brawl Stars video I did right over there. I'm sure you'll also enjoy it. Thanks so much for watching today's video, and I'll catch you later. Peace.